Hey everybody, it's Scorch82, and welcome back to InFamous 2. We are Evil Cole, and we just killed the giant behemoth, or whatever the giant thing is, who was chasing us around the city, and we're in this park thing, and I can go do a mission, or we can go do a side mission. Chopper versus monsters. Why don't we do that? Let's see, are there any blast shards in my vicinity? Go, 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 go. There's some red dots over there. Those are probably not good. I knocked a dude over. Well, there's a couple. Suck it. I wanted that. I'll kill you too. Bystander. Bio Leech! So there's that. We got ourselves a new powered up space. So we'll be probably doing a lot more there, I'm sure. Somebody else in here. Blast shard, let's pick it up. Alright. Making progress. Uh-oh. I don't like it. It's creatures. I don't like creatures. I'll let them just duke it out themselves. We are gonna go do a side mission. Side missions are useful because they open up powers that you wouldn't normally be able to get. Hello.
They think they're helping by fighting the monsters, but a lot of innocent people are getting shot in the crossfire. We really need your help.
I'm evil. I don't care about people, guy. Let's do it. Boom. Oh yeah, I gotta kill the chopper. It will do a lot of work for me, but I don't kind of want it hanging around. Aw. Shit. I have to be careful here. That's not gonna hit him. Oh! I don't like these things. Ravagers are my least favorite ones. But since that helicopter's on him, I'm gonna let him do it. God damn it. And now he's shooting at me. Bro, I'm on your side! Even though I just was trying to shoot you down. I don't have the missile power yet, so I can't really use that. God damn it. You and your circular flying. I need more cars. No! Come back! Fucker, he's getting away. Ugh, god damn it. Fucking choppers, man. Here, let's. Boom! Yeah! Fuck you! There we go. Alright. Now, I'm back on the hook to kill this stupid thing. Got one. I'm gonna blow myself up. That car is going to explode. Oh, there's the Ravager. Where are you at? Where are you at, bitch? There we go. Oh, that sucks. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, there's more than one. That sucks. Oh, fuck. He's gonna kill me. I'm gonna die. Oh, shit. Get out of the way. Oh, God. Get out of the way. I'm gonna head up here. I am going to die. Help! Help! I pissed them off and now they're fucking going for me. Where you at? God damn it. That's why I hate these fucking things. Oh, he's coming at me! Run! Got one. That's right. You're dead. Need more. And got another one. This is not the last time we'll ever see these stupid things. Enemy activity suppressed. Side missions are bad to complete if you're trying to farm experience. Because since the enemy activity is suppressed, a lot of enemies are hard to find. Especially if you're also trying to farm for the stunt bonuses. I remember that was a big problem in the first game. Is stunt bonuses. Oh man. Alright, let's go. This is on the map already, so let's just go back to that. We're gonna ride the, what do you call them? The rail lines. We'll get around quicker. There's a shard to steal. He's running away, huh? I will take that. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. I'm being attacked. Fly! It's on the other side, oh shit. Don't land in the water, don't land in the water. Oh, you landed in the water, you moron. Okay, I'm gonna get shot now. This is not good. Snipers on my ass. See ya. Heh heh. Got away. Escape into the cemetery. There's a blast shard up there. I should get it. Oh, they're following me. Is that what you're doing? They're smart. But I'm smarter. See ya. Fuck off. Piss off too, bro. Alright. Oh, that's a hidden package. I should get it. Because otherwise, I have to find it again. Sorry.
What's this about?
What's this about? This is where you gotta find blast shards hidden on a landmark. That should be pretty easy to find. We gotta go to the location shown on the map. And when we reach that spot, find the landmark, call it good. But on the way there, I'm going to get these. It's the whole reason I came here in the first place. Other side, other side. He doesn't like move like fucking Ezio does. He don't. Where you at? Fucking shithead. Come on, shithead, let's go. It's a stupid thing anyway. I remember this one being a big pain in the ass too. Alright, enemy activity suppressed in this area. This is where we met up with the resistance. There's a bomb here. Let's blow it up.
Don't get in my face.
Oh. I don't think so, son. Alright, now I gotta find a water tower. There's a water tower here somewhere. It looks like here. So let's use these rail things to shoot ourselves up. There's cops down there. Alright. Easiest thing to do. Since it looks like this is probably a bitch to climb. Let's go to this building. And then automatically go up top. Oh yeah, I remember this being a problem. If you hold forward like you're used to when you jump, because it keeps you moving up, he tries to jump in rather than on up on top. So it's kind of annoying. And then there's a pipe or something that we have to... This pipe right here. Gotta do the same thing. Pick up. Sweet. Hidden package. 10 side missions until next upgrade. And we are not too far. We're not too far from the mission, I don't think. Just a sec. Alright, sorry about that. I had a bit of an interruption, but it will seem like nothing to you people. I do that for you. Back down to the park. Hell yeah. Alright, where are we going? Where are we going? We're going back in his cemetery. Mission, mission, mission. Who's got the mission?
That is a really new look for you.
Yeah, you like it?
Well, did forget a cape, but, come on, it's a little extreme, don't you think?
I'm not an agent anymore. Looking at the new me, it's a little hard to hide.
Well, you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. But it's cute that you care.
Ow, damn it!
I'm really sorry.
You've got to learn how to control your powers. Get it? It's fine. You just need some time, all right? Believe me, if anybody knows what you're going through, it's me, better than anyone.
No, you don't, McGrath. You don't know. We are not the same. You got your powers in an explosion. It was over in a flash. What they did to me was slow.
And we are going to make Bertrand pay for that. But if we're going to fight him together, you have to get control of your powers.
Don't yell at me! I don't know how.
Been at this longer than you. I can help you.
Okay. You're right. When do we start?
We're gonna start right now. Let's see what you can do.
Well, I can fly.
The one thing that's gonna suck now about going the evil karma route is we're gonna have to side with Nyx, and I liked the power that you get from Quo. The one that the ice
pretty cool.
Launch or whatever it is.
Okay, if you're trying to make me jealous, it worked.
Some of Wolf's notes talked about the theory that two conduits, compatible ones, might be able to combine their powers.
Oh, that sounds interesting. I've actually done a few things with Next.
Please stop. I do not want to hear anything about that. Oh.
It's not that bad. At least she knows how to treat me like a man.
Hold up, Militia.
Let's try out Wolf's theory. Combine our powers.
Now!
It's a...
Our powers do combine.
We're gonna have to remember that one.
Let's try something else. There's more of them. Down. So Cole, I have been over the notes that I dug out of Wolf's lab, and everything points to a blast core hidden somewhere around here.
Nice job, Quo. Where's it at?
Yeah, his notes are intentionally cryptic, but he did have a photograph attached. I've already sent it to your phone.
Thanks. Let's look around. Maybe we'll find where it was taken.
All right. So there's the thing. Looks like it's probably going to be somewhere around here, because this thing was visible. Right
there. You know
what?
Let's check these coffins. Maybe we can pry open the lids.
Not a problem.
There it is.
No blast core. Just another photo.
Damn it.
Wolf was paranoid. But considering what happened, I'd say he was justified.
Uh-oh.
Maybe Bertram wants the blast core too. Could be why the militia's poking around.
Where are they coming?
We better keep looking.
Yeah.
Creatures! They're right on the other side of this thing! Blow myself up. That's not good. I don't remember if she can get hurt or not. That guy shot me with a shotgun. Fuck you, dude. Another one. Got him. Yes. More of them over here. I trust not you. Get the F out of here, huh? Grenade party.
Go.
Oh, these things are going down. Hell yeah.
It's up.
Uh-oh. I forgot if I can kill Quo or not. I don't... Well, she probably can die. Out of here, bro. Me first. Oh, you're gonna do that to me? I don't think so, son. Where's the other guy? All right, whatever. I need some juice. All right, now I gotta go find where the shit is. It's in a spot with three things. Could it be this one? Looks like it. I think it is. Even though I couldn't really see it.
What the...
What the?
This was the graveyard. Why is it so packed?
You didn't know? It's the same plague that you dealt with in Empire City, only it's more lethal now. It worked its way all the way down the coast, so it was only a matter of time before it hit New Marais. Now it is raging out of control. So many people are sick or dead already. There are more bodies than people can bury.
Wow. Maybe the beast isn't the worst thing that could happen to this town.
Oh, that looks like it's ominous. It's a circle.
Wait, something is strange. I'm feeling... I don't know.
What you're feeling is assholes.
These guys escaped Bertrand's lab the same time we did.
Serious?
They've got powers just like you.
I felt them before I even saw them. Oh god. That's what they did to me. Bertrand must have a way of transferring power.
Whoa! There's that. You little shithead. Oh, I hate those RPG guys. I hate them. I hate the little mess he left on me rug. You can fuck off too, bro.
These guys escaped Bertrand's lab the same time you did.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die again.
I felt them before I died. Oh god. That's what they did to me. Bertrand must have a way of transferring power.
Where's that fucking guy with the RPG launcher? There he is. Piss off. He's still alive? Better not be. Get him! Asshole over here.
It's on.
See you. Watch your step. Need juice. Reloading! Kicked him while he's down. Get off that thing. I said, get down. Cut that shit out. There's a blast shard over here. Tree, isn't it? Ah, no, it's not. It's conveniently located right next to that thing. And where's the circle? Check the vault. Uh
oh. Oh boy.
Fuck. Hive Lord. That's not good.
Shoot!
I would love to. These things are deadly. Followed by somebody. I'm not hitting him and I can't see anything. These things eventually will spit shit at you, I believe. Shit. There they are. They're spitting stuff at me now. Oh crap, I'm gonna die because the thing is right next to me. Oh shit. Oh, come on. I need juice.
I'm set up.
I would love to beat this thing. Where the fuck is he? God damn it. I'm gonna blow myself up.
You want to
I would. Fuck you, Hive Lord! I don't have any juice left. There we go. You lose, I win. Fuck you.
The two of us working together? Unstoppable.
Oh, more dudes. Oh, it's just these stupid things. Smash! Cole, smash! Alright, now we gotta go back to our loot. Pick up the loot. Give me my treasure. I see you lurking around here. Get the fuck out of here. Check it.
Hello, beautiful.
So, that was not so bad. Using powers.
I'll tell you, Quo. You got a bright future as a deviant freak.
Thanks for your help. I feel better.
Hey, you're gonna get used to it. I promise.
Maybe. I'll see you around, Coach.
Yeah. Oh, heroic. Bullshit. You know why? It's because I used her help. Power unlocked. Alright, let's some powers here. Got a lot of XP available. And then we can go fill it up with this one that's laying over here.
Hey man, bring that blast core on by. We'll try it out.
What's that? See you later. Goddamn right you are. Oh, you too. You're lucky I already have an iconic charge. Or ionic charge. Fool. Alright, what's we got here? Medical clinic, life insurance, revenge. Let's do this one. And then we'll probably call it an episode. Or two, depending on how long it takes, I guess. I haven't really done a whole lot of Evil Alliance stuff since I've come back, so. Shard up here. And of course I can't climb. Come on, fucker, let's climb. All the way up here. Tell you, random landing in the worst of spots. All of you, get off my building! That guy landed. And he'll die. Alright, what is this?
The militia set up some camps around here. We gonna have some fun.
Damn right. Hello, Nyx. I will follow you. Get some juice on the way. Sure would be nice if I knew she was going before I landed so I could keep my rhythm going, but whatever. Oh, there's that big guy. I hate the big guys. Where are we going? See you. Let's disable the turret. Hello, Nyx. Nice.
Come on, man.
Probably be shooting at those guys, right? Well, who's shooting at me? Don't shoot at my friend. Well, this place looks familiar, doesn't it? We were here. We died here. Wasn't that great? Quest complete. Plus 100. Fuck yeah. Alright. Well, I think this is a good time to stop. We come back. More InFamous 2. Evil Actions. And a Blast Core. Looks like it'll be fun. Fun times. Stay tuned. Thanks for watching.